time, if you can't tell by the fuzzy green stuff in the background that I'm going to attempt to fix. That kind of helps. So customers in the blocker apparently will go home once I listen in on them. This place is closing soon. What? But I want to watch TV. There's a special on that guy they call Detective Prince of Catchy. They're still doing the news. We'll make it home in time. Besides, you can see his face anytime. That pretty boy's been on TV a lot lately. Well, thanks for the coffee. Let's see what Sojiro has to say.
Now listen up.
Don't go near any busy places, you hear. Okay, magazine? Challenge your mind. When you solve a crossword puzzle, your knowledge will increase. Both the hint and number of spaces. Hey. So don't get too into it. Why not? I'm actually terrible at crossword puzzle. How are school years divided? One S-E-M-E-S-T-E semesters. Dude. My guess is semesters. That makes the most sense. Semesters. Cool. I've got it. The answer is semesters. Many schools separate the year into two or three semesters. In Japan, the new semester begins in April. The government divides the year differently. For example, July to June is the wee year, and October to September is the sugar year or pesticide year.
All right.
I see.
Oh wow, even I couldn't figure that one out.
Nice.
Maybe you got a bit smarter after solving these crossword puzzles. Wow. So each one gives me a point? Oh! How many times can we do that before it stops? Someone know? What did everyone else do during this time, I wonder? Made tools, slept, brewed coffee, read, watched DVD, studied, made curry, job, did laundry. Or spending time with the homies. Can I do that? And can I just... like, can I just hang out with them? I feel like I haven't hung out with An yet.
Hey.
So then how the hell am I supposed to hang out with them then? Could work out. Or I can make curry. If only you knew how to make this store specialty curry, then we could eat it anytime we want. So I can't make curry yet. There's a bunch of ingredients here. Oh, can you use all the stuff to make curry? But we can't cook anything. Great. So then let's go upstairs. And then... let's work out. Why not? We've done enough studying, I feel like.
Hey.
Or not. And I've already watched this DVD, yes?
Oh.
Yeah, I can't go back out. I don't want to sleep. So the only other- or we can read a book.
Hey.
So you want to spend some time reading. What does this do? This helps with my proficiencies. If I read this, my proficiency will go up. He's gonna go home. And it's all gonna be good. Gaze upon your clutter with a heart detached from desire. The answer will then come to you. Is this book really about cleaning, or is it training you to become a monk? So you finish reading Tidying the Heart. Cleaning is a way to speak to your heart. I never thought of it that way. Reading this book might have taught you how to contemplate and think more efficiently, huh? We're decent. I guess we should go to sleep. Staying up too late isn't healthy, you know. Okay, May 19th.
So it's you.
You did use this line now that I think about it. Anyhow, what's with this sudden change in attitude? I was contacted by Takamaki-san last night. She's accepted the nude modeling proposition. That's nice, of course, but I hope you aren't conspiring anything.
I could say the same of you, boy.
Do not make a mockery of art. Don't judge us by your worldly standards. I'll call the police if you try anything. Remember that.
Boy, I'll fight your little ass. Let's go. I feel like I haven't had time to, like, do other shit. Because he's been, like, singing songs.
Oh, yes.
The great artist Madarame is holding an exhibition in Shibuya right now, isn't he? I've gone to see his work before, but wow, they are truly incredible. I saw some of his interviews too. He really is a charming fellow. It's rare to see a gentleman artist like him in a field known for having a lot of eccentric types. By the way, you seem far removed from the arts. How do people... Oh, shit.
Here's a question.
Which famous ukiyo-e artist of the Edo period is said to have moved residents over 100 times? Nigga, I don't know. So we're gonna go with Hokusai Katsushika? Great.
This is it.
Thank you, network. It seems you know a thing or two after all. You didn't know the thing I could do. Hokusai had a habit of moving, but he also changed his name quite a lot, at least 30 times throughout his life. His sole interest was his art, so he stayed in poverty, wore tattered clothes, and lived in squalor.
How did you get that question? Why do you wear clothes?
Maybe he actually is smart. I'm kind of surprised. Oh shoot, the teacher's glaring at us.
Nice.
Why, you must be really smart to be able to answer a question like that. Oh, update file, that's cool. Actually, Madarame's house was quite modest, too. All master artists, past and present, always put their art above their fame. He steals his students' work and makes them suffer. He's no master. He's just an abusive old con man. We're gonna get him no matter what. Sure, that's what they want us to think.
Well,
Lady An and I will head over to Madarame's house. Do I have to go, too?
On, Morgana, we're counting on you. Me and him are banned from going there, so all we can do is wait here.
No, you two have something different you'll need to do.
What do you mean?
You have to wait inside the palace. Once that door opens, sneak in and look for some kind of control room. We need to make sure the door can't close anymore after it's open.
Oh, I get it. Okay, you can leave that to us.
To think you'd really come. I assumed you were lying when you contacted me.
I'm sorry it was so sudden.
Oh, it's not a problem. But, as I told you yesterday, Sensei will be returning in about 20 or 30 minutes. So, I'm sorry if that causes some anxiety on your part.
That's why I'm here today, damn it.
What was that?
Oh, no! It was nothing!
Don't mind us.
By the way, have you gained some weight?
Sir!
You think so? I weigh the same as always. Maybe I'm bloated today.
So then, can you, get ready here?
I need to take
my clothes off. I'm actually got all that shit on.
Yes, please.
I'm embarrassed. Could you look the other way?
Is he gonna have a nosebleed?
Tight.
Tight? No, I'm doing this for art.
Don't look over here, okay? Hey, your sensei's coming back soon, right?
I believe so.
Do you think we could do this somewhere else then? A little more atmosphere would be lovely.
This should be good enough.
But wouldn't a room with a lock be a bit better?
A lock?
Must a girl say more?
But the only one with a lock is Sensei's room.
Then why not there?
I can't intrude. Besides, I don't have the key.
It's okay. That's why I'm here. I'll just use this hairpin.
Takamaki-san, are you about... You were wearing all this?
Don't you think it's cold today?
I suppose so. The sun is starting to set.
Right? That's why a change of location would be nice. I mean, I'm gonna take it all off.
True. It might make for a better picture if I can brighten my model's mood.
Uh-huh, that's right.
She may even be willing to try out various expressive poses for use in a dynamic composition.
What kind of poses?
Right.
Lady On, you have to act. Get back in character.
Let's go. I was just starting to get in the mood.
Wait. If you wander around, Sensei will...
Oh, it's so hot.
We really can't use any other room.
Hey, why not this one?
Please wait.
I'm counting on you, Mona.
Are they seriously gonna be able to pull this off? She was saying stuff like, I'll just seduce him with my acting, but that sounds out of her league. Plus, we ain't got one sign this place is gonna open. Isn't Matarame coming home soon? On top of that, even if Mona's able to unlock the door, how's he gonna show it to Matarame? And then even if they do show it open, any normal person would just close it right up again. Doesn't that mean we only got a few seconds to get in? To be blunt, won't it be a miracle if this works?
It'll definitely work. But let's just wait and see, just in case.
Yeah. It's almost time.
She better come through.
Please, can you just wait and...
What's past here?
That's...
So the door Mona mentioned is up ahead.
I keep telling you, you can't!
Boy, I do what I want.
You're still not done? It's hard to do this with cat paws.
Is something the matter?
So, what is this room?
It's a storage area for old paintings.
Storage? Hey, Kitagawa-kun, why don't we do it in here? I won't be embarrassed if we go somewhere nobody can find us.
Only Sensei can go in there.
Please? I want to be alone with you. Somewhere, like, quiet. You know, where we won't get interrupted.
Is he really going to buy that terrible act?
I wouldn't.
Stay focused.
Hmm?
Oh, it's just so frustrating that my feelings aren't getting through to you. Kitagawa-kun, do you not like girls like me?
No, that's not true.
How is that working on him?
Please, we can continue this inside.
Sure. I mean, no, we can't go in there. It's locked anyway, so...
Fine. This is too embarrassing. I'm leaving.
But...
Let's just do it in here, okay?
What do I do? I'm home. Sensei!
Yusuke?
All right, it's open.
Huh?
What are you doing there?
It's not what it looks like. What?
Not in there.
Nothing. Something's happening. I wonder what's... Hmm? It's off! They seriously did it!
They're amazing.
Yeah, for real. Let's go.
Okay, let's find the control room quick. The path to the closet if we dick around for too long, but it's just gonna be me and you for a bit. If you run into any enemies, you good? Let's kick some tail.
Yeah,
I'll be counting on you. Who the hell is that guy? Looks like a boss of some sort. Damn it, already? Hey, what do you want to do? Let's wait for it to leave. How do you know if it even would leave? We don't got the time, you know? I'm thinking we just gotta go for it. The real problem is the fact that we gotta handle this with just the two of us. Anyways, I'll leave the timing up to you, dude. I don't think homeboy gonna leave. If homeboy was just gonna leave, he would have just left. Yeah, he's not leaving.
Sorry.
Yo, are you gonna let us through right now? Who are you? Oh, I see that attire. Something, something. What the hell? Nani?
Security system? You cannot go any further. You are trespassing on Lord Madarame's territory.
You guys ain't got nothing on us. I'm more scared of screwing up and having on yell at me.
What level is this thing? I low-key kind of want to rush it.
Who's next?
Skullcracker. Jesus.
Persona!
No shot. This might put him to sleep.
Go down.
Jinkies. Who knows at this rate?
It's time.
Let's try wind damage. Use an item on yourself.
Using this.
Decent enough. I feel like homeboy. This thing has ice, I believe, right? Yeah, let's try ice. Maybe ice might. Ice might do something. Ice also might put homeboy to sleep. It's resistant against ice. That missed him. I kinda wanna try doing it again. It's just blocked. I mean, that's fine. Because. Oh, my attack went back. Shit. No, I don't want to do dog. I want to switch back to Arsene. And then we're gonna use. Block? Restores. Oh.
Here we go.
If anything, I need to protect myself.
You're mine.
I was worried I was gonna die there. But I didn't. Damn, 5k? And level up?
I leveled up.
Cool. New skill.
Check out this new skill.
Adverse resolve. Increases critical rate when surrounded. Cool. I'll take it. Y'all gonna talk? Phew, things are real tough when it's just me and you. It'd be a pain in the ass if we got spotted again. Anyway, let's turn off that security system. There's a door to the left.
Takamaki-san, this is bad.
Are these the lights?
What the?
Isn't this Sayuri? Why are there so many of them?
I have no idea.
Get out!
Sensei, what is the meaning of this?
I suppose I can't keep quiet now that you've seen this. Truth be told, I'm in severe debt. I handmade these Sayuri copies and have been selling them through a special connection of mine.
But why?
The real Sayuri was stolen by one of my pupils long ago. I assume they begrudged my strictness. That moment was quite a shock for me. Since then, I've been mired in a terrible artist block. Because of this distress, some of my pupils handed their ideas over to me from time to time. I knew I couldn't keep that up, so I attempted to recreate the Sayuri a number of times. However, it resulted in nothing more than replicas. That's when someone came to buy the paintings, knowing well they weren't original. It's all my fault. I couldn't pay the price of being famous. As expectations for me rose, reached a point where I had no choice but to keep making them. I needed money to further your talents. I ask that you please forgive your cowardly teacher.
Please, don't.
Hold on, something doesn't add up. If the original painting got stolen, how did you make copies of it?
I happened to find a finely detailed photograph of it in an art book.
Boy!
So you managed to sell copies of a photo of the original? I'm not sure how this works, but...
And don't.
Don't people who buy paintings generally have a keen eye for the
fine arts? A very keen one.
This sounds like a lie to me.
What would you know?
Who's your raising your voice
at? Something just doesn't feel right.
Lady On, this one seems different.
Sayuri? This is the real Sayuri. But you just said a moment ago that it was stolen.
That's a replica.
No, it's nothing of the sort. This painting kept me going. It's the reason I made it this far. Sensei, don't tell me.
It's fake. Yes, a counterfeit. I heard there was a counterfeit spreading around, so I bought it.
So you're telling me the actual artist behind the painting bought a counterfeit? That's pushing it.
You're lying, Sensei.
Period.
Please, just tell us the truth.
Tell us the truth, man.
You too.
You about to get kicked. Oh. Oh.
I've reported you to my private security company.
What?
I had it set up to deal with some problematic paparazzi, but I never thought it'd come in so handy.
Please, wait. Let's talk about this.
Talk all you want to the police. That includes you, Yusuke.
Yo, he's straight tripping for real.
Lady On, let's run!
Run.
A cat! Where did it... There's no point! They'll be here within 2 minutes!
Takamaki-san!
Yeah, let's go!
Well, let's hurry up and get that shit shut off. After we break this. And we go over here.
Hey, look!
Oh yeah, this is the room. So which one's for the security? That big ass blue one over there. Make sure there's nothing else hiding. disengaging security. There's no, like, password?
Alright!
Sweet, now the lasers in the courtyard should be off for good. Well, that's mission complete. Come on, let's get out of here. Hey, who's there?
Whoa.
Crap, let's make a run for it. The security is totally off. Let's get back and meet up with the others. Y'all ain't go that far. I don't know why y'all huffing and puffing.
Managed to get away.
That means you two are... I don't recall ever seeing this cat costume before, though. What is this place?
We're inside Madarame's heart.
Inside Sensei's heart? I'm sorry, Takamaki-san, but are you sure you're feeling okay?
She ain't lying. This is what that bastard truly feels. He's nothing but a greed-filled money grubber.
Enough of this rubbish!
Kitagawa-kun, didn't it cross your mind that something wasn't right about Madarame?
That's...
You may not want to believe it, but this is another reality as viewed through Madarame's eyes. This is his true nature.
This repulsive world? Just who are all of you?
I guess you could say we're a group that changes the hearts of rotten crooks.
If everything you say is true, then the sensei I know doesn't exist.
No, doesn't.
You gotta snap out of it.
Still, he has kept me safe these past 10 years. My gratitude for that won't just disappear.
You're gonna forgive him? At this rate, you'll...
Are you okay?
I'm trying to be rational about this, but my emotions are overwhelming me.
Rip off the mask!
Sorry, but we don't have time to dawdle.
Dawdle!
The security level's gone through the roof. We need to get out of here at once!
No, it's all right.
You're a weak link.
We need to get out of here. That said, we have an amateur with us now. Let's try to avoid fighting as much as possible.
Why don't we just...
Hey, wait!
He could've just...
So this is inside of Sensei's heart?
A
vain museum such as this?
I want to figure out how to get in there.
I have something.
So, like, I need to get up there somehow. And to do that, isn't there? Here we go.
Hey!
Man! Awesome.
This painting!
Do you recognize it? We were thinking these might be his past pupils or something.
But why are there paintings of them here?
Technically, those aren't actually paintings. They're the pupils themselves.
Madarame-sama is objects, so that's what they are in here. Oh, and we found yours too.
Casual.
We'll talk more later. For now, let's get out of here.
face. Steal it. Amethyst. Cool, cool. Oh, lordy.
The exit is right there. Who is it?
Who is it gonna be on?
Talk about bullshit clothes. First a king, now some kind of shogun.
Welcome to the museum of the master artist, Madarame.
Huh? Sensei? Is that you?
Yes.
That attire.
Disgusting.
This is all one big lie, isn't it?
Is he going to join the crew or not?
Ragged attire is nothing but an act. Besides a famous person living in that shack, I have another home under a mistress's name.
Wow. Some setup you've got.
Don't make me laugh.
If the Sayuri was stolen, why was it in the storage room? And if you had the real one, why make copies? If it's really you, Sensei, please tell me.
Foolish child, you still don't see? Painting being stolen was just a false rumor I spread. It was all a perfectly calculated staging.
Perfectly calculated.
What do you mean?
Let me see. How does this sound? I found the real painting, but it can't go public. You can have it for a special price, though. Ha ha! How's that for preferential treatment? Art snobs will eat it up and pay good cash at that.
Good cash.
No.
The value of art is purely illusion. What's the matter with providing that illusion to eager customers? Though I doubt a brat like you would ever come up with such a brilliant scheme.
You keep going on and on about money this, money that. No wonder you ended up with this disgusting museum.
No wonder.
You're supposed to be an artist, right? Aren't you ashamed of plagiarizing other people's work?
Art is nothing but a tool. A tool to gain money and fame. You helped me greatly as well, Yusuke.
God, pisses me off. That's your teacher.
But what about the people who believe in you? Who think you're a master artist?
I'll tell you this alone, Yusuke. If you wish to succeed in this world, I'd advise you don't rise against me. Do you believe anyone could find success with my objection holding them down?
To think I was under the care of this wretched man.
To think.
You thought I took you in out of the goodness in my heart?
Yes.
Plucking talented yet troubled artists allows me to find promising pupils and take their ideas. After all, it's much easier to steal the futures of children who can't fight back.
I can't believe this.
Livestock are killed for their hide and meat. This is no different, you fool. But I tire of this little chat. It's time that I...
You are unforgivable. It doesn't matter who you are. I won't forgive you.
So, you repay my keeping you around for all these years with ingratitude? You damn brat! Men, dispose of these thieves!
Get back!
How amusing.
Huh?
It seems the truth is stranger than fiction, huh?
Kitagawa-kun?
I wanted to believe it wasn't true. I had clouded my vision for so long. My eyes were truly blind. Blind and unable to see the true self behind this one horrible man.
Finally come to your senses. How foolishly you averted your eyes from the truth. A deplorable imitation indeed. Best you It's time you teach people which is which.
Very well.
Come. Goemon!
Whoa. That fucks with this one.
A breathtaking sight.
To make it cool now.
Imitations they may be, but together they make a fine spectacle. Though the flowers of evil blossom, be it known, abominations are fated to perish.
Whoa, this is impressive.
Who do you think you are?
Yeah, mammy.
The price for your insolence will be death.
Boy.
Where are my guards? Kill them all.
The children who adored you as father. The prospects of your pupils. How many did you trample upon?
All of them.
How many dreams did you exchange for riches?
All of them.
No matter what it takes, I will bring you to justice.
Let's see what you're made of.
Very well. Bring it on.
So do we have to like tag somebody out or what the hell? Hold on, these look powered up.
You are in the presence of Lord Madarame.
Boy, if you don't get your ass
on your knees, intruders.
Now I don't get on my knees.
I learned much from you, Madarame. In order to see authenticity, one must be dispassionately realistic. With Goemon by my side, I can now ascertain your true self without any reservations.
So we got rid of, what's her face? What's his face?
I don't see a weakness.
I don't see a weakness. What gun you got? Oh, he has like an assault rifle. That's cool.
Persona.
And ice. Powers after a baton pass. So we got ice. Let's try his gun though. Alright, we'll use ice. On him. We'll pass it back to him. Because he has this thing. And we're gonna use it on him. Sukukaha. Great. Now y'all are gonna be more accurate and also less likely. Let's get rid of this guy. Since he's already. Might as well. Might as well. Oh! Damn. Honestly, I should have healed up my homeboy because hold on a second, I need to think. Who's weak? Since when were y'all weak against ice though? Since when?
Let's go.
She got this thing. But also, if I need to heal myself, and so I'm gonna heal myself. No, we're gonna heal. All right. steal me. Only because of... Damn, I'm not technical. Because I figure if homeboy tries to kill one of us... Dude! Now who are we taunting? You? Wow. All of y'all have been taunted. 115? Oh, hell yeah. Go down. Yeah, that's fine with me. Please don't miss. We can just hit this one. Cool. I'm glad he missed that one. He's enraged. He's dead now. And now we can just punch. His melee is OP. He almost died though, but you know. Level 14. And low health all around. You're fine.
You say you've just thrown your bright future down the drain.
Down the drain, kid.
I'll destroy every chance you've ever had of becoming an artist.
Every chance.
Matarame. You'll forever rue the day you dared defy me.
You dared defy me.
Back here.
Kitagawa-kun!
Why can't I move?
Because you're a little bitch.
Listen, you're totally drained. You can't do much even if you wanted to.
And Joker just like...
I am.
Come on, just listen to her.
I know y'all not sitting.
You've known for quite some time, haven't you?
I'm no fool. Strange people have been coming by for years. And the plagiarism was an everyday affair. But who would want to admit that the man they owed their life to was doing such terrible things?
Why didn't you leave, Kitagawa-kun?
Well, he is the one who painted the Sayori. On top of that, I owe him a great debt.
You mean because he raised you?
I never knew my father. I was told my mother raised me by herself, but she died in an accident when I was three. That's when Sensei took me in. I heard he helped my mother while she was still alive.
Heard?
Right, heard or did.
I don't remember much about my mother either. I did everything I could for Sensei. I thought of him as a father, but he changed. Think he would treat the Sayori, the very foundation of his art, like that.
A lot's happened to you, huh?
When you had mentioned plagiarism, deep down, I knew you were right. That's why I so vehemently denied you. I was simply running from the truth. I'm sorry.
No worries. Can't be like that
Thank
sometimes.
You. I'm grateful for the chance to face what I've been denying all this time.
You're way too serious, man. That's why you're always getting stuck in your own head. Look at me. I just go with the flow.
For real. What are you going to do now?
I don't know.
We can't help the fact that Madarame's gone and changed. But we can change his heart. We'll make him pay for his crimes.
That reminds me, you mentioned something about that change of heart earlier.
Have you heard the rumors? The ones about the Phantom Thieves that steal hearts?
Don't tell me.
Oh crap!
We'll talk later. We need to scram!
Scram!
When did my clothes change?
Lord.
You just noticed that now?
Save it for after. Let's go!
Please be outside. I'm not about to be running from you. Great.
I see. And because of that, this PE teacher's had a change of heart.
So did.
Phantom thieves who steal hearts. To think they truly exist.
We're right in front of you. We're literally
indeed.
Looking.
Well, I have to believe your words, especially after seeing a world like that. So, your plan with Madarame-sensei, with Madarame, is to force a change of heart, correct? Let me join, as a member of the Phantom Thieves. Had I faced reality sooner, this may have been avoided.
What
I
have?
Must put an end to this, for the sake of the others whose futures as artists were robbed as well. That is the most civil thing I can do for the man who was, in some manner, my father.
Civil, huh?
Sounds fine to me. We're gonna deal with Madarame anyways.
He may have a mental shutdown if we screw up. We have ways to prevent that, but they aren't fail-safe. Remember how we mentioned this on the way here?
He's gonna have a mental breakdown.
Madarame is a man who has the art world under his thumb. He has connections to many organizations. If someone like me raises my voice, it'll only be snubbed out. We have no option but this.
Kitagawa-kun.
It's a deal then.
We have a new member in the Phantom Thieves now.
Look.
I hope we get along, Yusuke.
If Madarame,
you better not slow us down.
Breaks down. That's his
I'll
fault.
Do my best.
Just don't betray us. Oh, and no nude paintings.
So that was all a plan. Well, that's quite daring, Takamaki-san.
It wasn't my idea, it was theirs.
What else were we supposed to do?
Right.
It's his fault for going on and on about the nude modeling
right,
thing.
Right, like.
I haven't given up on that yet, though.
Give up.
Give it up!
Period.
Oh, that reminds me. I wonder what's going on with the real Madarame.
He's stressed.
Yusuke and I were in a pretty tight situation.
Actually, I contacted him before we came here. He believes that I continued pursuing Takamaki-san. And, just as you all explained, it appears he knows nothing about his shadow.
So you're just gonna go back?
What did he say?
He was complaining to the security company how they couldn't even catch one high school girl. However, he's still furious about it, and said that he's going to take legal action against everyone.
We weren't even there!
Talk about being completely on guard.
Legal action? He's acting way too desperate.
Way too
Maybe
desperate.
He still has more secrets.
If he were to act, it'd be after the exhibit is over. Any scandal during the show would be his loss.
Right when I think the talk about being a nude model is over, this happens?
We'll have to force a change of heart before then, if we're to dodge this legal action thing. Looks like our plan must be accomplished while the exhibit is still open.
By the way, what is this?
Huh? A cat.
Huh? A
but
cat.
It's talking.
A talking cat.
You have a problem with that?
No, not really.
Why not?
He's just on a different wavelength.
Look, after the weird ass day he just had.
Do you wish to draw me? You better bring out the best of me in that case.
Boy. Nobody wants you painted.
Don't touch me like.
I was thinking of ordering some black bean jelly.
I bet he got that idea from a black cat.
Oh! I didn't bring any money.
Never mind. He's just weird.
Okay. So who paid for that? I hope it wasn't me.
Hey.
I hope you're not up to no good. Don't forget you're still under probation, got that? One misstep and you're finished. No good.
What's wrong about
changing the hearts of criminals? We're doing the right thing. Legal action? This ain't funny. This sounds problematic. If the police hear about this, they'll totally get in touch with the school. We'll get expelled for sure this time. School would be the least of our worries. We'd end up arrested, unlawful entry, defamation. Guess that means we really can't afford to F it up this time. Yeah, from here on out is what really matters. Let's do it.
We just need to change his heart before he presses charges. Try to focus on that problem for now.
Days and 17 days until legal action. We'll make it. Anyway, I'm gonna stop right here for the day. I'm tired. So So anyway, like, comment, and subscribe. Share with all of your friends. Be the best you can possibly be. Make good choices. Don't do anything dumb. But you know the drill. Stay saucy. I'm out this bitch.